Any additional comment on that?
Focus on the violation of the Constitution this president is engaged in.
But here's the deal, guys. You know, if we don't win this, and I say we, and it's not just you, you're making all the sacrifices. But the folks who share my view, we don't win this one, a lot of other unions are in real trouble. And not just in the automobile field, across the board. Because there's been a war on labor's house for a long, long time.
That's right.